Thought the land should be for thy sake.